So the next exercise is for balance. I don't have a balance beam at home, and I doubt you do either. So I just rolled up a yoga mat. I have a nice long yoga mat. I rolled it up the lengthwise, and I'm just going to have Nathan practice walking heel toe down that balance beam. Okay, go ahead, walk heel toe. Heel, and then turn around and go to back. And the surface is a little giving, so it even challenges the balance a little bit more.